Daddy, can I be a mutant?
One day, son, but for now you're too young.
But, Daddy!
No means no, and stop sniveling, you little shit. By the way, I'm not your daddy.
Huh?
I just kind of fuck your mom. Talking of fucking people, I have a story for you. Sit back and listen, it's quite an amusing one. Well, I took myself to Bayou. I could not believe my eyes. The folks had been mutated, not quite dead, but not alive. Wasn't really looking for love, but they say that's when it strikes. She had that look of being dug up, but that's the type I like. Yeah, free world, man. One man's meat. Yada, yada, yada. Man, she was good. Well, she came towards me, said no words, just kind of snarling. As she tried to eat my brains out, I just had to kiss you, darling. Think I kind of rushed it, though, because as her lips had touched my mouth, her gums broke free from her face, thought it rude to spit them out. You know those travel programs that's on the television, where they eat all that weird shit? Yeah, she tasted like chicken. Didn't want to make a scene as her mouth was in mine, so I chewed around and swallowed it down, went in for a second time. Now I like to love the hard way, the rough and then the tumble. But she was something else, man. I was being strangled. Once again, misread the signs, thought go to second base. As her top came off, her tits went pop, got pus all in my face. Yeah, tasted like chicken. Chunky pussy chicken.